Thank you. Isaac? Hey! They took it all. Storage is empty and... What's going on?
Stay there. I just need to,
Is that helium?
No, it's... Sarah, it's for Kathy. Okay, she's waiting. She's on the Ark. And I just need to get this to her.
Isaac, what are you talking about?
Three. We made three arcs for Outward.
Yeah, they're gone.
No. In the end, there was only enough fuel for two arcs. So MacArthur moved the sick, the cryo patients to the last one. And Kathy's, she's still on the Ark, stuck here on the moon.
Wait.
But with this, I can.
Isaac, I'm sorry, but Earth is our first priority.
Earth's beyond saving, Sarah. With or without the MPT, our only hope, Kathy's only hope, is Outward.
Listen to me. We cannot give up on Earth. It's our home. Kathy's home. And think about Claire.
She's made her decision, and I can't go back to Earth. But with Kathy and Outward, there's a chance to start over, a new dawn. We do what we must to keep them safe, even if they don't understand.
But we can be wrong, Isaac. You said it yourself. MacArthur's wrong.
Sarah!
Outward is wrong.
Sarah!
Everything about this is... What's...
You must understand. I have to go.
Alex? Alex, access that terminal. Send it off. Isaac!
No! Sarah, don't do this.
Can't let you take it.
No! Go! No! Oh, Sarah. Oh, what have I done? Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry, Isaac.
Okay, come
I'm
in.
So sorry about that.
It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry.
It's the only way I could help. Even if you'd hate me for it.
Shh. Okay, easy now, Sarah. Listen to my voice. Don't close your eyes.
Hey, buddy.
Sarah. Hey, Sarah. No.
Almost there.
No. Sarah. It's okay. It's okay. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Alex. No one needs to see this.